Ha! 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 Oh. When Phoenix entered the courthouse, she found 12 chairs, one for each of the 12 Athenians who would decide the fate of the vengeful Orestes.
Ah, yes. 6 wanted him surrendered to the Furies, and 6 felt he should go free. Athena was the one who decided his fate.
I learned that my heart could be broken just as any other man. I had once believed myself superior. I now knew my flaw, my arrogance, my ambition. They defined me. I would have cut them out with a knife had I known how. I destroyed my wings. I offered them to Apollo as a sacrifice. But no sacrifice could match my sin.
Priest of Apollo?
Oh, hey! You...
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know... Prophecies... Prophesies...
Yeah, I've learned so much since I heard your prophecy. I have so many questions.
Oh, man! Everyone has a question. I had to give that tiny god lady a whole big thing before she'd leave me alone. Champion this, champion that.
Athena? You mean the path of the heroes? It was a prophecy?
Well, not a real one. Not like that freaky thing that happened with you before. But she demanded a plan, you know? So I made one up.
You made one up? If the path of the heroes is made up, then how am I supposed to summon the Staff of Time?
Oh, is that what you're trying to do?
There is no Staff of Time, is there? I was the champion. This was supposed to be my fate.
Maybe. But, like, sometimes there's a reason for the things that happen, and we don't even know, you know? Maybe it's a fake prophecy, but your actual destiny. Who can say?
An oracle?
Yeah, good luck finding one of those.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
See you again, buddy.
Will you?
I never know, honestly.
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you, Prometheus!
Uh-huh.
In fact, you were the one deceived!
How can that be if I am the one telling the story in which the reveal occurred?
I used the Staff of Time to change the story so that it doesn't exist. What's Phoenix up to?
Ares, she loves deeds of war and the shouting of battle. She saves the people as they go to war and back. Goddess, give us good fortune with happiness.
Attagirl!
Phoenix riding reminds me of the hero Bellerophon, riding Pegasus. No hero could tame Pegasus until Athena came to Bellerophon in a dream and gave him a golden bridle. Then they rode together like the wind itself.
Bored! We need to get a hobby, rather than living vicariously through others.
Bellerophon was so fast, he thought he could fly Pegasus to the steps of Mount Olympus.
So I knocked him right back down to Earth.